Dong Zhuo has occupied most of northern China. It seems he has solidified his position in the seat of power. But a new threat is growing in the south. Sun Ce, the little conqueror of the south. Blinded by ambition, Sun Ce brazenly marches north with his troops to face Dong Zhuo. Upon hearing the reports, Dong Zhuo concludes that this is a golden opportunity to defeat Sun Ce and conquer the southern territories as well. Dong Zhuo, with Lu Bu by his side, marches towards Hefei with his army. No matter how strong this Sun Ce may be, he will be no match for Lu Bu and me, is what Dong Zhuo thinks as he anxiously prepares for battle.
Lu Bu, you take the center! Stop the advance of the enemy! The rest of you strike through and find Sun Ce! I will crush this upstart, Sun Ce! do they get so close? Whose fault is this?
So, they've joined.
The fools! They fell for it!
Lupu! You fool! You fell for the enemy ploy! I killed an officer!
We mustn't be outdone! Fight harder!
The enemy has taken the center!
Another army! Another army!
Yeah. big trouble. Stand strong until reinforcements come. End? This doesn't look good.
Not coming?
Where are the reinforcements? I've killed an officer! Is this it? Splendid! Professor.
Be careful.
Falling behind. Go!
Don't get cocky.
Splendid!